Begin by finding a position that feels comfortable for your body right now. Maybe it's sitting on a chair, on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. Make any adjustments you need at any time to prioritize comfort in the body. From here, allow your body to relax. Notice if there's any muscular tension present anywhere in the body. By briefly scanning your body, looking for tension, and gently invite any tight muscles that you find to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just smiling. Take a moment to enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, with a simple smile on your face. See if you can continue to maintain these qualities throughout the practice period, returning to them and reestablishing them if necessary. And begin to involve your mind, specifically by taking some time to tell yourself, using mental talk, sweet, loving, reassuring things. Any kind of words of affirmation or love that would feel sweet for you to hear. You can tell yourself the same thing over and over again. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. Or you can use many different phrases, adjusting what you say to what feels good for you. In case, take some time to give yourself love using your words. You sure that you can hear the loving words that you tell yourself in your mind? And continue to practice giving yourself love in this way for another moment. Whatever extent you feel this love for yourself and your body, notice that and be nourished by that love. Allow yourself to enjoy the love that you give yourself. Very good. Now, begin to cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal, whoever that is for you. You can do this in any way that you like. It's familiar for you or enjoyable for you, or perhaps a new, novel way that's particularly interesting right now. In any case, cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal. In just the same way, if you notice that love is arising in your experience, if you can feel love in your body for the easy to love person or animal, notice that and really enjoy it. To whatever extent you have cultivated love so far in the practice, either for yourself or for your easy-to-love person or animal, allow that to continue to color your experience. Maintain that love and even grow it. And without losing connection to that love, set aside the cultivation of love for the easy to love person or animal, and begin to visualize a white, healing, radiant light. See a very, very bright white light in your mind's eye. A light that has no place or time, no space or location. It's vast and endless. And this light is characterized both by its intense whiteness and its loving, healing energy. Visualize that white light, that white, loving, healing light in your mind's eye. See this white, healing light in your mind's eye, refreshing it as many times as you need to. And if it's available, feel its love, its loving, healing, clarifying energy. And as you visualize this light and feel its love, bring this light into connection with any pains or challenges that are on your heart. If there's any kind of difficult feeling that's present for you or a challenge in your life at this time, imagine it coming into contact with this white light. Again, using your visual imagination. I'll visualize this light shining on the problem or feeling or situation that you find yourself in. And imagine that being impacted by this white light. Loved by this white light. Healed by this white light. As you continue to visualize this white light, stay attuned to your body, aware of your feelings and any shifts in your experience. If you feel this love, if you feel this healing, notice that and soak it up. Bathe in this love, this healing white light. Very good. Now, continue to visualize this white light, but bring it into contact with any external situations you may be aware of that are causing suffering for others in your life. Perhaps something that's challenging for a friend or family member or close loved one. Visualize this white light radiating out and coming into contact with that situation or that person that you care for. Continue to visualize this white light radiating out as a way of expressing love and care and well-wishing for this person you care about in the situation that they're experiencing. Very good. Now, allow this white light to come into contact with some global situation that's causing suffering in the world. Some issue that you care about, feel connected to. Visualize this white, radiant, healing light impacting that situation for the whole world. Setting that aside, return just to this white light. This white, radiant, loving light, without place or time, endless and vast. Very good. Now, take a moment to reflect on this practice period. Recall what it was like for you. See if there are any lessons you might discern from your experience that might be useful in the future. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.